haven't gotten a chance to read through the email. So sorry, what exactly is going on with